Last week, our daughter-in-law Nancy had us over for spaghetti dinner. Well, it was not bad. Even my husband Angelo liked it. Then I found out it was ragu spaghetti sauce from a jar. Well, before I could say anything, Nancy told me it's made from the same things I put in my own sauce, like ripe tomatoes, Romano cheese, spices, herbs. This week, I made ragu sauce, and it's better than Nancy's, eh?
Ragu spaghetti sauce. That's Italian.